Hi, I'm Cricket Keith. And when my friend Julie Lavender asked me if I would share a tip on how I love my children, my first response was, I can't do that because I don't have any children. But then as I started thinking, I realized that I have children in my life every day. And whether it's my nieces and nephew or my great nieces and nephews, and more importantly, and what I realize is that I have children in my life every day at the church. I'm the women's ministry director at my church. And as I become friends with the women, the moms and the grandmoms, I get to know the children. And those children love me. I love it when Sunday morning or after Bible study, they come running up and grabbing me, Miss Cricket, let me show you what I colored today. But as I was thinking about this question, tips on how to love your children, there was something that happened when I first came here to my church as the women's director that I still remember very vividly to this day. I was teaching Bible study on Tuesday mornings, and I had a mom and the grandmother of this young girl in the Bible study, and she was in childcare while mom and grandma were studying the Word of God. And one day, the grandmother had picked up her grandchild from childcare, and they were walking through the hall, and she came running up to me and hugging me and telling me it was her birthday the next week. And so I asked her, I said, what do you want for your birthday? And she said something that I've never forgotten. She stopped and she looked at me and she said, I want you. I want time with you. And I realized, you know, I was thinking she would want a princess doll or toys or a gadget, the newest electronic gadget. She wanted time with somebody that she loved and loved her. And so that would be my tip, is give your time. Just be with them. Spend time with them. Loving them, listening to them. And I took her out. She and her grandmother and I took her out, and we just listened, we talked, we laughed. That was the gift of love that she needed. And that is a gift of love we can give to our children, regardless of how old they are, little kids or grown adults. I hope that helps you. And I thank you, Julie, for giving me this opportunity.